bad ones? Well, वो जो फैंस होते जो बहुत सारे ऐसे खराब चीज़ें बोलते और उल्टा सीधा बोलते सम स्टफ लाइक दैट, मैं देखती नहीं हूँ. आई हैव अ वेरी अमेजिंग सोशल मीडिया नेटवर्क एंड टीम जो ये सब लोग को ब्लॉक करते हैं. सो जब मैं पढ़ती हूँ मैं सिर्फ अच्छी चीज़ें पढ़ती हूँ. इट्स वेरी रेयर दैट आई एम रीडिंग नॉनसेंस. सो इट्स अ नाइस थिंग अबाउट सोशल मीडिया. एंड वो भी अगर फैमिलीज या मम्मी पापा देख रहे आपके बच्चे के सोशल मीडिया पेजेस भी आपको उसको मॉडिफाई कर सकते. दैट वे देर नॉट सीइंग ऑल दोज नेगेटिव कमेंट्स फॉर यू नो साइबर बुलिंग एंड बुलिंग ऑन सोशल मीडिया. सो आई एम अ बिग बिलीवर इन द आइडिया ऑफ बीइंग प्रोएक्टिव ऑन एलिमिनेटिंग दोज पीपल हु आर नास्टी, क्योंकि उनके पास इतना टाइम है. सिर्फ मैं नहीं हूँ, बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो ऐसे इतने बुरे चीज़ें बोलते हैं. एंड इफ दे नोटिस दैट दे आर गेटिंग ब्लॉक बिकॉज ऑफ देयर लैंग्वेज बिहेवियर हाउ दे आर एक्टिंग इफ दे आर थ्रेटनिंग पीपल इफ दे आर बुलिंग यंग पीपल यंग गर्ल्स यंग बॉयज देन दे शुड बी ब्लॉक एंड इवेंचुअली देयर वॉइस गेट्स स्मॉलर एंड स्मॉलर.
सुनिए और बात की आज डेटिंग की बात हो रही है तो डैनियल से कुछ मेमोरी है स्टार्टिंग की जिस वक्त आपको उन्होंने प्रपोज किया था या फिर कुछ वो यादें हैं कुछ याद है कि जो बहुत ही खास मौका था?
हाँ जब हम मिले हमारा फर्स्ट डेट न्यूयॉर्क में था एंड इट वाज लाइक वो फिल्मों लाइक इंडियन फिल्मों की मोमेंट या लाइक हॉलीवुड फिल्मी मोमेंट जहाँ पूरा रेस्टोरेंट ऐसे डिसअपियर होता है. सिर्फ जो डैनियल मेरे सामने थे एंड हम सिर्फ बात किया 3 घंटे के लिए बात किया. क्या क्या बात किया, सो मेनी थिंग्स आई कैन इवन टेल यू बट अबाउट लाइफ फैमिली हमारे इंटरेस्ट. सो इट वाज वेरी नाइस दैट हमने इतना बात किया दैट इट टर्न इनटू अ ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग.
चलिए बात की जाए तो प्रोफेशन की प्रोफेशन वाइज तो रागनी MS में काफ़ी पसंद किया गया और रागनी MS भी आपसे जुड़ा हुआ है. वो क्या कुछ कहना चाहते हैं उसकी सक्सेस को लेकर और क्या कुछ एक्सपेक्ट कर रही हैं आगे क्या कुछ?
द डिजिटल शो ऑफ रागनी MS Season 2 returns. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ दैट इट्स पीपल हैव लाइक्ड इट. I've not gotten a chance to see it. मैंने सिर्फ मेरा पार्ट देखा था जब मैंने डबिंग के लिए गई थी and obviously song dekha hai but I've heard really nice things and I wish Z5 and Altology all the success. I hope it does very well for them.
Sunny, we are in the new year 2020. How are you looking, how do you look back firstly to the last year that went and how are you looking forward to this year? What are the ventures that you will be?
Right, 2019 wo kahan gaya kaise gaya, I have no idea. Three children, moving, craziness, working, a lot of amazing things happen is saal mein. So main bahut khush hoon because it was a amazing working year. A lot of different things jo maine socha ki kabhi wo possible nahi hoga abhi possible hai. And you know I don't even know where to begin of all the amazing things that have happened. So you know, the couple of not so nice things happen, but it's life and we all have to figure out how to heal and how to move on. But wo burai mein itne achhe cheeze bhi hue and you know, on work and personal and you know, our home and family, so it's exciting.
Sunny, abhi aaj agar dekhenge to country mein jis topic ko leke sabhi baat kar rahe hain usse aap kitni updated hai, you know, about the whole CA issue that is happening and the protests that are happening in Delhi.
Yeah.
Students were being not treated well, you know, were treated with violence. How do you see the whole thing and how have you kept yourself, where do you level with all these things that are happening in the country?
Well, I don't want to share my opinion about the actual thing that people are fighting over, but I do want to address the issue of violence. I think that there are many things we can do if we, you know, put our fists down and we speak to each other or stop the violence, because the violence is something that our children see. There are things that are learned, people that are hurt. Violence doesn't just affect one person that is being violated or being hurt. It's an entire family, because the entire family is also emotionally hurt because their child is being hurt, their father is being hurt, their mother is being hurt, their sister is being hurt. So I'm very pro peace, no violence, and I'm sure that there's some resolution that can come without violence here.
And yesterday, जो हमने देखा है कि निर्भया के जो बड़ी जो verdict आया है, like death sentence है 22nd of.
I didn't read it. I was away. I was on a plane all day, so I haven't. You'll have to update me, and then I can tell you.
Sir, how do you see the issue of climate change? What was happening in Australia recently? Abhi it rained over there, which was a good sign. But how do you see the situation in the entire world right now? Not just India, not just Australia, and the entire world. How do you look at it? What's your view? What needs to be changed?
I think that we've created this path of destruction and destroying things that are so beautiful in our world. And I do believe that we have the ability and the means to clean up our cities, our homes, how we dispose of waste, keeping the beaches clean and keeping the water clean, providing education to children about what it means to throw your trash in the garbage versus on the floor and in different places or out of your window. So I think it's time that we start respecting Mother Earth and, you know, giving back to her basically what she's given to us, which is the ability to live on this planet. And I know that we practice certain things in our home that help the environment, but I really hope that people start paying attention to these things, because it's only going to get worse.
Last question.
And इसके अलावा जो आपका like dance का step जो होने वाला है पठान के साथ में, so कितनी excited है
आप? पठान के साथ dance करना, I don't know. We're gonna see what happens, and he's a nice guy, good sport. I believe you'll have good sportsmanship because he's a, you know, he plays sports and he does all these things. So I guess we'll find out. You guys might laugh, but you know, थोड़ा सा कम laugh करो. And just realize that we're trying.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you.